If you look at all the famous personalities today, there's one thing they have in common. And yes, that one thing is the power of habit. And I'm definitely not talking about Rahul Gandhi here. If you look at the internet, you can do it now, is you could get a list of habits and you could get a list of academies, a list of people who could promise to instill that you in ours. You got to start now. And how did I pick up habits? Did I have all of them? No, I started small. And how did and where did I start? I started at one thing. I started with finishing what I started. It was a process that I started from picking up where I started and finished it till the end. And I monitored that whole thing. And I implemented one technique, flow. How did I implement? I joined the mastermind. And joining mastermind, I learned this technique. And I instilled that technique within me as a habit. It is part of my morning ritual. I get up, I have a list of items, I categorize them, and I focus on them, I review them, and I ensure by the end of the day, I've completed all of them. And if there are pending, I'm a human after all, I carry it forward to the next day. If you really want to start small, I want you to focus one thing today. Finish what you started. And that's the power of habit. And once you start having those small wins, you would accumulate that into a habit. And I promise you, start today to make it big.
Great.
Very nice. Very nice. Very nice.